Steve here from Photoshop Essentials. When we launch Photoshop on its own, without an image or a file, it opens to the home screen, which looks very different from the usual Photoshop interface. The look of the home screen changes from time to time, but generally we have a tutorials area at the top and thumbnails of our recent files below it. But the main purpose of the home screen is to give us a way to either create a new Photoshop document or to open an existing file. The problem is we can already do that in Photoshop just by going to the File menu and choosing New or Open. And we can even access our recent files from here. And that's why many Photoshop users feel like the home screen just gets in the way. Now, I do like seeing thumbnails of my recent files. But here's the thing, you can access the home screen whenever you like, without having it open automatically. I'll show you how to do that in a moment. But first, let's turn the home screen off. And we do that from the Photoshop preferences. On a Windows PC, go up to the Edit menu. On a Mac, you'll want to go to the Photoshop menu. Then choose Preferences or Settings on a Mac, and then General. Look for the option that says Auto Show the Home Screen and uncheck it. And this will stop the home screen from opening automatically when you launch Photoshop. But there is a trick to this, so let's click OK to close the dialog box. Notice that the home screen is still here. And in fact, if I close Photoshop and then reopen it, the home screen still appears, even though we turned it off. And that's because we need to open and then close a document for the change to take effect. And you can create a new document, or if you have a recent file, click on it to open it. Then just close the file, and the home screen disappears. And if I close Photoshop again and reopen it, the home screen is gone. Now, you can still access the home screen whenever you like by clicking the Home button in the upper left. So if I want to reopen one of my recent files, I can just go to the home screen and click on the file's thumbnail. Or to get back to Photoshop from the home screen, just click the Photoshop icon in the upper left. So click the Home button to get to the home screen and the Photoshop icon to get back to Photoshop. And there we have it. If you enjoyed this video, check out another video where I show you how to hide Photoshop's interface to see more of your image. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm Steve Patterson from Photoshop Essentials.